We have already learned what are adjectives and what are adverbs. Both are describing words, but there is a difference between them. Adjectives describe or add more meaning to the nouns and the pronouns, whereas adverbs describe or add more meaning to the verbs, adjectives and adverbs. So adjectives describe nouns and pronouns, and adverbs describe almost everything else, that is the verbs, adjectives and the other adverbs. So let us see an example. Adjectives modify noun or a pronoun. This is a red pen. In this sentence, pen is a noun and describing the color of the pen is the word red. So red is describing the word pen. So red is an adjective. It is describing the noun pen. Whereas in this sentence, he runs quickly. The word quickly is describing the word runs. Runs is a verb. So quickly is describing a verb. Hence it is an adverb. So quickly is describing runs. How does he run? He runs quickly. So we are asking question to the verb. How does he run? He runs quickly. If I were to say he is quick, in that case, quick describes how is he, and he is a pronoun. In that case, quick is an adjective, but over here, quickly describes how he runs, not how he is. It is describing how he runs. So it is an adverb. How do you remember that? Well, adverb is add plus verb. So something which adds more meaning to a verb, that is adverb. Adjectives generally come before noun. So Ram is a sweet boy. In this sentence, boy is a noun. And describing this boy is the adjective sweet. So sweet is an adjective, and as we can see, it comes before the noun it is describing. It comes before boy. So sweet is an adjective which comes before the noun boy. However, this is not always true, because we can have a sentence like the sky is blue. In that case, the word blue is an adjective which comes at the end of the sentence, not before the noun sky which it describes. Whereas adverbs generally come after verb. So if an adverb is describing a verb, it comes after verb. He sings really well. Sings is a verb, and well is the adverb describing the verb sing. And as we can see, well comes after sing. But when adverbs describe an adjective or another adverb, they come before it. So he sings really well. Really is also an adverb describing the adverb well. And as we can see, it comes before the adverb it describes. So really is describing the adverb well, and it comes before well. In this sentence, Ram is a very good boy. Good is the adjective, and describing this adjective is the adverb very. And as we can see, very comes before the adjective good. So adjectives generally come before noun, whereas adverbs come after the verb they describe, but before the adjective or adverb they describe. But these are not hard and fast rules. It may differ in some of the cases. Now the quick fox jumped. In this sentence, the word quick is an adjective describing the noun fox. So it is an adjective. Whereas the fox jumped quickly. So quickly is an adverb. It is describing the verb jumped. How did the fox jump? Quickly. Whereas in this sentence, the question will be, how was the fox? Quick. So in this case, we are asking question to the noun fox and getting the answer quick. So quick is an adjective. Whereas over here, we are asking the question, how did the fox jump? Jump is a verb and we are getting the answer quickly. So quickly is describing a verb. Hence it is an adverb. Quickly is an adverb, whereas quick is an adjective. Many a times, adverbs are formed by adding ly at the end of adjectives. Like in this case, quickly is formed by adding ly at the end of quick. But at times, there are certain words which can be used both as adjectives and adverbs, like weekly. This is a weekly journal. What kind of journal is it? Weekly. Journal is a noun and describing the type of journal is the word weekly. So weekly is an adjective. The journal comes out weekly. In this case, weekly is describing comes out, which is a verb, comes out is a verb, and weekly is describing this verb, so weekly is an adverb. Weekly over here is an adverb, whereas here it is an adjective. Also, like we can see, in this case it comes before the noun it describes, and here it comes after the verb it is describing. So over here it is an adverb, over here it is an adjective. We boarded an early train. In this sentence, early is describing the train. So what kind of train did we board? Early train. Train is a noun. So over here the word early is an adjective. But if I tell you, I get up early. So in this case, early is describing the verb get up. Early is describing the verb get up. When do I get up? Early. So early over here is an adverb. Early is an adverb. So the same word early is being used as an adjective and as an adverb. Once again, this adjective is coming before the noun, whereas this adverb is coming after the verb. Margaret wore a beautiful hat. What is the describing word here and whether it is an adjective or an adverb? Well, in this case, beautiful is the describing word. It tells us what kind of hat it is. So if I ask you what kind of hat, your answer will be beautiful. So beautiful is describing the noun hat. Hat is a noun. So it is describing a noun, and the words which describe a noun are adjectives. So beautiful is an adjective. She spoke very softly. What is the describing word and whether it is an adjective or an adverb? Well, in this case, softly is describing the verb spoke. So spoke is a verb and it is described by the word softly. So softly is an adverb. How did she speak? Softly. So softly is describing the verb spoke. And what about the word very? Is it a describing word also? Yes, it is describing softly. So very is describing the word softly. How softly did she speak? Very. So very is describing an adverb, and the words which describe an adverb are also called adverbs. So very is also an adverb. So this sentence has two adverbs, very and softly. Kashmir is cooler than Kolkata. Over here, cooler is an adjective because it is describing the noun Kashmir. Kashmir is a noun and cooler is describing the noun Kashmir. So it is an adjective. Now, if you note, cooler is the adjective of comparative degree. We know that adjectives can take three different forms: positive degree, comparative degree, and superlative degree. Comparative degree adjectives are the adjectives which compare between two people, places, or things. Over here, we are comparing two places using the word cooler. So, cooler is an adjective of comparative degree. The baby is sleeping peacefully. In this case, peacefully is a describing word. And what is it describing? It is describing the verb sleeping. How is the baby sleeping? Peacefully. Now, sleeping is a verb, and whatever describes a verb is called an adverb. So, peacefully is an adverb here. So, adjectives and adverbs both are describing words. Adjectives describe a noun or a pronoun, whereas adverbs describe a verb, an adjective, or another adverb. Adjectives normally come before the noun, and adverbs normally come after the verb they describe. Also, the same words can at times be used as an adjective or an adverb. So, you should never get confused between them. You should always pose questions and see what exactly is the word describing. If you like this video, then subscribe to our channel. You can also register for free at deltastep.com to get all the learning resources as per CBSE, ICSE, IB, Cambridge, or any other curriculum. Over 5,000 amazing lectures on maths, science, English, and social science. Our unique interactive video technology keeps you engaged, and our iDictionary feature allows you to quickly revise any concept. Master each topic at your own pace with our adaptive practice technology and 1 million plus questions. Get instant answers and detailed solutions. Be exam ready by taking unlimited mock tests, performance analysis along with actionable feedback, personal tutors to resolve the slightest of your doubts. And that's not all. You can also win exciting prizes like PlayStations, iPads, watches, and many more, along with certificates through our Earn As You Learn program. So at deltastep.com, learning is not just fun and easy, it is rewarding too. So register for free now.